Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on, or here I am on Pinball Arcade. I just came from Pinball FX3, so it had copyrighted music on it, so I have to separate the stream into two different videos, because I won't be able to export the first half of it, like the FX3 version, so I'll probably have to post the link, or I'll have to post a Twitch link in the description. So, but anyway, like I've been doing, this is gonna kind of get off to a wonky start.
You're looking at the barbed wire pinball machine.
Okay, what do I start it at? Minute 51. So, let me get this all set up. Welcome. And I'll go ahead and loop it. So I'm gonna go ahead and have this running. It's barbed wire. I gotta turn that down. Okay. So, anyway, I'll be back. Thank you.
Lemon pepper seasoning.
Oh, there goes one. Oh, wait, it was just two ball. Oh, this is a Gottlieb table. Okay. I figured it'd be like Stern or something.
Shoot for the right ramp.
Hey, shoot for like the right ramp and stuff. Oh no, my implants are leaking. Oh wait, no, was that a ball lock? You couldn't tell if the ball locked or drained. Oh, okay. I can hardly tell. Well, I guess it was that one. Fire. Two. And there they go. He double flipper pitched it. Oh, one of them came back. None you can do. None you can do there, buddy. And another. Oh no, my implants are leaking. You ever get the feeling you should just play Zachariah? Or Pachinko? Gee, I wish my Saturn Pulse would do that. Actually catch shots. Teflon ball. Double flipper, bitch. I gotta kill it there, Kitaro. I gotta get going on the session. And then, even then. But read the instructions just so I could eat a little bit. Big target right there. Get the playfield multiplier to the max, and then you can start going off and doing other stuff. You want to start with Playfield X. I think it's Doctor Number 6. You want to avoid those, unless you have a great memory. Good luck with that. or that. Spelling who? Enough time, get you an extra ball. Oh. Input lag. What the hell's going on? It's plugged in. It shouldn't be lagging. Whoop. Wrong doctor.
What the fuck?
Was it? Oh, I didn't actually plug it. Yeah, spelling who enough times will get you an extra ball. Kids didn't say, here we go. Yeah, I don't know what the hell's going on with this thing. Start a video mode. Trying to get that playfield multiplier back up. But, it's like, accuracy is just too much to ask of me. Was that ball three? Yeah, it was ball three. That didn't register.
Oh,
course not. Oh. It's a backhand. It's a backhanded. So guess what's not gonna happen? I'm gonna shoot the organ. Oh, there goes one. Big old fat shot on the right. Can't seem to hit it. Poor Joe just can't seem to shoot what he's aiming at. Or hit, I mean. In and out. So, yeah. Well, that didn't last long. So, big ol' fat shot right on the right. Can't seem to hit it. No. Oh, that's what happened. Both balls went into the same hole, so... One shot out of there really funny. Yeah. That's fine. That's fine.
Sing again.
Fuck you! Thanks. Yum. But yeah, the first time you get those orange targets, it'll light two locks. But from here on after, each time you hit that hole, or you hit all the orange targets, it'll only light one lock, so.
Enemy deployed.
yum. No, try to catch the ball. Alright. Multi-ball, and there are no special bonuses or anything for getting multi-ball. It's just bragging rights. Pachinko! Gotta love it. Gotta love it. Straight down the fucking middle. Yum. No, trying to catch the ball. Actually, that's the wrong one. And then to make matters worse, this actually messed up any chance of me getting the kickback, because I've said this before on other sessions, but the kickback in this game is basically pointless. One, it starts off turned off, and the only way to turn it on is you have to hit a whole bank of drop targets, or I'm just gonna call them drop targets because that's what's in my head, but technically they're stand-up targets. But anyway, you hit the bank, you'll turn this on. Okay, well and fine and everything, but the very moment you trigger it, it just disappears. Most other tables, it'll actually stay on a few seconds after being triggered before shutting off. And then,
enemy.
Yep, alright. Now something else I need to explain. So, it didn't come on. That's because, maybe because this game came out back in the late 70s when they were kind of ignorant about this kind of thing. As far as I know, this is the very first microprocessor-controlled table. So, they didn't quite have their shit together. But, in this table here, clearing a bank of targets means you have to hit all three. But see, last ball, I took out only two. I took out two, but the ball drained. So now on the next ball, it doesn't quite register. So I forgot what I was trying to say. But yeah, so in order to relight that kickback, so again, previous ball, I had already taken out two out of three targets. But the game still, because now it's a new ball, the game now thinks that I have to take down three targets. Even though, really, I only had to get one. So, like I said, the kickback feature is basically pointless on this table. So now, in order to relight it, I have to get all three of these on one ball now. Oh, trying to flip the ball back. Fuck. Man, that is some pachinko shit going on over there. So, need to take down the orange targets again. Yum. Just like that. Missed them both. Nope, missed them both. Nope. Should not be a hard shot to make. But yet it is. This accuracy is too much to ask of me. Stargazer. Sounds familiar. I think I might have seen it before. There we go.
Retard! What the fuck?
Yeah, definitely my fault on that one. Then, I'm gonna flip my lamp on. It's starting to get dark in here. Bye, ball. Yum, 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 yum. No, tilt. That's fine. Trying to catch the ball. Almost. There we go. Oh! For the spinner! Pachinko! Yeah, that's a design flaw right there. It shouldn't... No. Okay, trying to figure out how to say it right. I shouldn't be rewarded for making shots by having the ball shoot straight down the middle afterwards. Yeah, so that's some, Zachariah slash Pachinko bullshit.
All steers report to the steers run.
Well, that didn't last long. I can sure use the help, guy. I can't hit that left ramp with the left flipper up. Nope. Couldn't lock the ball. I can sure use the help, buddy. Call my mom. I'm locked anyway. Okay. I thought you only had a limited amount of time to do that. Double flipper, bitch. Got it. Race to the bottom. Much for that.
Oh yeah. Whoa, this is a psychopath. Nice run.
Shot went so far up there, it actually locked.
Nice run. This is a psychopath.
Flashy yellow shot. I think that light, that lights a lock.
Blew off. The key lift is now open.
I guess that does too. Oh, shot's lit, not gonna hit.
Racing to the bottom.
It's time to rip the crust.
Alright, left ramp. I believe it's a hurry up. But hey, like the old saying goes, the shop's lit, not gonna hit.
Whoa! I'm out of control!
Pussy flip.
Go for it!
Oh!
Maybe I should call your mother.
Yeah, call my mom. I really need some help over here.
The ski lift is now open.
There we go.
Now open. Great shot. Go for it.
Do it.
God, look at that.
Oh. And probably gonna be my last table here.
My God, she's alive.
And not this. Not like this. Okay, there we go. Yeah, no, yes indeed.
Get off the stage.
I think it's saying tenderfoot. How to do it. Hurry up, upper left corner. They got it.
Waffle,
And one of the best I've had in a while. We're trying to go down the middle.
It's polka time! You missed me!
Where's he, Flip?
Shoot on this, Flip! Too bad!
No, trying to catch the ball. More pops for Joe. That's fine. So, yeah, that's going to do it from here, buddy. I'm going to go ahead and call it good. I got to work tonight, so I got to leave for that here in a few hours. Plus, I need to get going on my blog post as well. I got to get that all typed up. Yeah. Good way to close it out. But otherwise, for the most part, pretty average session overall. Not too good, not too bad either, so. Yeah, so. Otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then tomorrow and Saturday, like I said yesterday, this is my work week. So, I'm usually pretty much beat up and tore up after a night of work. So, don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream, like, tomorrow and Saturday. But if I do come on, my default time is 2:30 p.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. Until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.